A couple hundred people packed into the old National Center here to remember the lives lost in the worst mass shooting in U.S. history. Metro Police stepped up patrols in the area, and there was a heightened security presence inside the building. People held hands and prayed and also lifted up the families of the people who were lost. 50 lives lost in this mass shooting that happened in Orlando. After this tragedy, they are maintaining a message of peace and love.